Struggling down my road one day, I saw a man working out in the cold and gray. Down in a chasm wide and steep, where the turbulent waters run fierce and deep. He had crossed over without delay, but now he vowed to make a safer way. I said to him as I made my way through, "You've already crossed, what are you trying to do?" He said, "I'm building bridges to be crossed after I'm gone. Just never know who might need a steady rail so they can hang on. I'm building bridges for them." What a waste of time, I thought, as I hurried to regain the time I lost. Then I found another bridge he'd left, and I paused a moment just to catch my breath. Looking back on that long, rugged road, I caught a view of the truth as it now flowed. I owed a debt of gratitude to him. The master builder made me who I am. I saw him building bridges to be crossed after he's gone. Just never know who might need a steady rail so they can hang on. Building bridges for them. Now we're all traveling on the same old road. He taught me to help my neighbor with his load. So now I take a moment when I can to help build across the most treacherous bands. So now I'm building bridges to be crossed after I'm gone. Just never know who might need a steady rail so they can hang on. Building bridges for them. He was building bridges to be crossed after he's gone. I just never knew that I would need a steady rail so that I could hang on. He was building those bridges for me. And now I'm building bridges.